Question 1. What influenced the development of Python? Answer: Python was developed by Guido van Rossum, influenced by languages like ABC and Modula 3, focusing on code readability and syntax simplicity. Question 2. Name two key features of Python. Answer: Python features dynamic typing and memory management, supporting multiple programming paradigms including procedural, object-oriented, and functional programming. Question 3. What are some advantages and disadvantages of using Python? Answer: Advantages include simplicity and versatility, while disadvantages might involve slower execution speed compared to compiled languages and issues with threading due to the global interpreter lock, GIL. Question 4. List some common applications of Python. Answer: Some common applications of Python are 1. Web development, 2. Data science, 3. Artificial intelligence, 4. Scientific computing, 5. Automation. Question 5. What makes Python particularly suitable for beginners? Answer: Python's clear and readable syntax makes it easy for beginners to learn, helping them grasp fundamental programming concepts without the complexity of more verbose languages.